It began long ago, on the battlefields of the Great War. Two German scientists sought to harness dark and mysterious forces buried for centuries. They believed their discoveries would assure Germany's ultimate victory. What they could never have imagined was just what else their research would unearth. Evil ravaged the front lines. The hopes of the Allies rested on three soldiers sent to stop it.
Let's take a moment and pray the east. So my intentions are known. See, I have pity in watching you suffer. I know the people are being damned alive. I got a storybook of my own. Don't you see how?
I am alive!
Where's the brain? I completed the operation. The robot attacked.
Nine. Maxis was great. They will be here again soon.
I must prepare the defenses.
Start up the conversion generators.
Causing a depressing feeling of being alone, lonesome, destitute of sympathetic or friendly compact.
Before his demise, Maxis grew obsessed with these recordings. These pieces fit together to form an additional means of defense.
I will not survive!
I must work quickly. There's so much to do. A vessel for Maxis. Your staffs. The opening of the gateway. I can barely... Woven's is mud!
must stay strong, focused.
Submit.
Conversion process interrupted. Conversion process interrupted. Conversion process complete. Generator 3 now has.
The giant robots may be our greatest scientific achievement, made possible only because of Element 114. The chalk drawings appeared overnight. We have been unable to explain their origins. How am I meant to work when all around me I am beset by the voices of the damned and the doomed? Oh. Calm down, Edward. Focus. As I scratched. I'm being paranoid. I must remember what Max has taught me. Contaminated. Excavation site is up ahead. We will see the undead in higher numbers. Don't let them disrupt the conversion process! You're toying with me, aren't you, Samantha?
Blood money.
With no ammo,
much hope remains.
Need to take these parts to a suitable work area.
Get back! Grenade!
I had thought the staff parts were lost forever. Ah! This component is just one part of something bigger. Something to benefit us all. We have ammo! Thank the heavens! Evidently, I lack the necessary funding.
Look out!
They are manifesting in our immediate area!
Conversion process interrupted. Conversion process interrupted. Process complete. Generator 5 now activated.
That must be punished! Fight to the death! Yours! It is the transformation power of one of the kind. It draws energy from matter, deep in orbit. Your energy is being refocused. That's the other ancient objects. It will soon transform and change the world around us. This mud is slowing me down. Robot's route comes right through this area. The undead do not realize that the robot cares not their steps. I believe the tank may still be operational. Then I have all the pieces. You will live again, my dear Maxis. We'll have to leave this for the moment. They are appearing all around us.
Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
This generator is fully operational. We can access the ancient device atop the mound. It provides a means to upgrade our weapons. The robot patrols the site. It allows nothing to leave. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator. I was lucky this time. I know what else lies beneath.
Nein! Das ist nicht gut! I will not submit! At least we will be safe for a few moments. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator. Stronger already. I suppose it is inevitable that a black market thrives in such desperate times. Yet another remnant of Maxis's descent into madness. Maxis's broken star pieces. Maxis tried many songs before he discovered the key. of crystal can the true power of the staffs be revealed. Is slowing me down. As the 115 generators came online, the appearance of this object shimmered and shifted, as though dropping in and out of reality itself. This staff is mine, Samantha. Now we will see. I will keep this for now. Must have achieved something. functions remains a mystery. No doubt this will have some purpose.
There's a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
Your twisted games mean nothing, Alexander.
need a reload! Fast!
Such rapid change in temperature has never been known in all of human history. Once this energy is weaponized, the robots will march across the face of the Earth!
Pieces may allow my contingent survivor.
At last, my physical strength matches my intellect. Be careful. This area is where the robot steps. At least we will be safe for a few moments. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator. Perhaps this will offer me something of a second chance. Undead will fall like autumn leaves.
Father said the chambers were doorways, opened by the songs of the ancients. Harness the elements. Only with all can Agartha be reached.
Muskets is started. Barely move in this mud.
It is a little heavier than I would like, but it should prove effective. So it begins.
This stuff is mine, Samantha. Great danger. The siren is a rallying call to battle. Every atom is in your body. It's transformed to crystalline. It is one of our suit operators. Infected during the dig. Try to surround me. Blood in your veins become ice. Every atom is in your body is transformed to crystalline. The robot will march across the face of the Earth! I may need this later. I wish to keep this.
Please!
Help me!
While this may well speed up my life, I can only hope that it does not also hasten my demise. Is slowing me down. how powerful the staffs really are. Soon, the undead will fall like autumn leaves. I have no means to defend myself!
Max ammo!
Our ammunition shortages are at an end. For the time being, at least. Such objects should not be left lying around. One of the 115 generators is under attack. You can fall down now. They will try again.
That's
always do.
Initiating conversion sequence.
Are you behind this, Samantha?
Like the wind. I may even outrun it. The staffs really are.
Stay back! I'm warning you!
The outcome of our actions is silence or screams forever.
Carpenter!
The ancients thought their riddles would never be solved. They were wrong. They were so wrong.
Barely move in this mud! gets us started.
You have come so far. Please keep going. The journey is near its end. Yours to command. Finish what has begun. Free me from Agartha.
Each and every one of you has died before. Do it again!
Be careful. This area is where the robot steps. If only Maxis had lived to see this functioning. Be ready to defend ourselves. The ancient knowledge harnessed by the power of reason.
Suck, blood.
Just as Maxis predicted, they think I am one of them.
Stay back! I'm warning you!
science!
Drawings here, Samantha?
Yeah, we have a new weapon to aid our fight. The beacon will draw the robot's fire. Germany's victory! We'll traverse the battlefield from a position of relative safety. You are not the first I have killed. You will not be the last. Staff parts are scattered across the site. One day, 115 will provide limitless energy. Mechanical failure such as this will be a memory. Stay here forever. It is but a fragment of the staff.
To surround me! Only when the others are similarly charged will it reveal its secrets.
Huh. want you real bad. I know I said some things I shouldn't have said. But I was just angry. Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can...
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
So I guess this gets rid of unwanted me.
Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
This looks like...
I don't think this is a dream.
Something? I'm starting to think being a monster has its advantages. This key seems too important to leave lying around.
The keepers are here. They have begun. Dark work.
What do I want with a pen?
Whoever told you you could fight?
The keepers will come. They will not rest until this world belongs to their overlords.
Double points!
I may get a decent share of the purse. I will walk right through you. Do I need to feed it?
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Like I should listen to you?
Four must be. Only then can we prevent the damage.
Thank you. I just turn into a freaking octopus monster?
I'll take it. Maybe I'll back off if I flash it around.
Why is it never a fair fight?
And you stay down. You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must keep your hand on stone.
I don't think this is a dream.
Cash in. Always need the right tool for the job. My job's hurting people.
Toe-to-toe?
Please, let this be a dream! Help me!
I just know this ain't gonna be a fair fight. Go down. You're just punishing yourself. You're gonna punch yourself out, big guy. I think that one knocked out some teeth.
Not a moment too soon. Coming back from that, my bones really start to ache.
something? Think you got a shot? Think again. Maybe the magic man's pulling some kind of trick on all of us. Before the world went crazy, I was just close to a title shot. Bring it on. I ain't scared. I'll be done fighting. Steal my money? Better be explosive in this car or I'm gonna be killed. Hated every rat bastard in this stinking shithole. I gotta watch my weight. Can you believe that just happened? Some personal connection with one of us. Don't look like it belongs to the game. Why is it never a fair fight? time is that gonna buy us? I'm guessing about 30 seconds.
Your head, monster. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. That will knock it out of the team.
Come down.
I think I'd call that a decisive victory. I'm gonna count that as a win. I'm not gonna do some damage. Could sure do with finding some ammo about now. Sons of bitches. Why don't you go annoy someone else?
Bring it on.
I ain't got enough bullets to deal with all these freaks.
Some ammo.
Trying to gang up on me, huh?
Complete the ritual. The gateworm's energy must be released.
This shit is messed up. Alien ones? This shit is messed up. Alien ones? Not sure I trust that fucking shadow. Sounds like a dick. Sure I trust that fucking shadow man. Sounds like a dick. Without ammo, things are gonna get real interesting. That made me feel a little woozy. Ain't looking good. I gotta get some ammo. Tasted like a damn spit bucket.
Service to the Overlords is appreciated. Our complete assimilation of this dimension will now be.